I tried to scream, but my head was underwater. Thought I found a way. Thought I found a way, yeah.
Loca, bullet, high as a cat, never sober. My friend, hit him with a cobra. Feel like my bro casting over.
What I've learned is to always keep going. Always. You know, there's been times, particularly early in my career, where it just feels like this is the end. But what I've come to find out is that, you know, no matter what happens, the storm eventually ends. And when the storm does end, you want to make sure that you're ready.
And I gave my soul to this game, man. There's nothing more I could give. Nothing.
You guys know that, you know, if you do the work, you work hard enough, dreams come true. You know that, we all know that. But hopefully what you get is the understanding that those times when you get up early and you work hard, those times when you stay up late and you work hard, those times when you don't feel like working, you're too tired, you don't want to push yourself, but you do it anyway. That is actually the dream. That's the dream. It's not the destination, it's the journey.
Every kid, every person has the ability to put one foot in front of the other, right? So like if you're saying, okay, I'm going to climb Mount Everest, and you're at the bottom of the mountain and you look up and you're going, I'm not going to climb Mount Everest, right? But if you break it down into sections and you just one foot in front of the other, one step at a time, next thing you know, you're at the top of the mountain. So like as a kid, I said, I want to be the best ever. Right? And now you go through your life and everything you do is try to be the best ever, be the best ever, be the best ever. And as you get older, you start understanding that those things are very superficial things. Right? And everybody has a different opinion about it. No matter what you do, I can win 20 championships. There's always an opinion on who's the best. Everybody has different opinions. And so I started really kind of understanding, maybe that's not the important thing. Maybe the important thing is to, you know, how do we as a team grow? How do I help my teammates be better? So that was the first change for me. And then as I got older still, it became more about how are you inspiring others, right, to find themselves. That is the ultimate championship. How do you use your passion and use that to inspire somebody else to create their passion? And then how can they pass that on to the next person? That is true success.
The lesson I cherish the most is how important it is to love what you do. Always seek out things you love and always work hard once you find it. You can't stop people from trying to limit your dreams, but you can stop it from becoming a reality.
My mind can handle the grind. You asked for my hustle. I gave you my heart. This is what we talk about all the time. You know, you have a bump in the road, you fall, you get back up, and you go after it again, right? That's what we do.
Hey, Nate, how's life?
I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hate it when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but hey, it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids. Grab your coat. Spend a minute, I know. Now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying and let the beat go.
Da loca, high as a cat, never sober. My friend hit him with a cobra, fill up my bro Casanova.
Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying and where the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pump my stomach. Throw it back up like
listen to me now.
Next time, there will be no mercy. You see me?
Shall we talk about the barbarian man then? You think you're slick. We'll see.